Hi YouTube, Ben F. Builder here again. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Marmot Nomad 30 degree sleeping bag. And this is a down bag, meaning that it's made out of goose down. It's a pretty great bag. It weighs about 2.5 pounds. It's super lightweight. And it comes in this cool stuff sack here. So it comes in a stuff sack. It has a handle at the end for picking it up. Works great. And this thing compresses down to about the size of a 1 gallon milk jug. It compresses down super small. Right now it's uncompressed, but it compresses down super small. It's a pretty great bag. It's super, super warm. Sometimes it's almost too warm. It has locking zippers, so when you pull the zippers up, they don't pull down when you're just in your bag. You know, sometimes you'll be in a bag, and then the next morning when you wake up, your zipper's completely down. And it's like, what the heck? Come on. But this bag has locking zippers. It's pretty great. Goose down is great because even if it gets wet, it's pretty water resistant because the animal, the goose, floats in water. And they're down, it repels water. So even if it gets wet, it'll still insulate you pretty well. It's a great insulator. It's super light. And it compacts super small. This is actually about a $170 sleeping bag. I got it on sale though. I got it for about $75 at the Sports Chalet on Labor Day. So I got an awesome deal on it. And it's a pretty great bag. I would recommend it to anybody who is looking into getting a new bag or down bags. I think that down bags are great. They compress super well versus a synthetic bag. Synthetic bags normally weigh more and they don't compress down as much. So I would recommend this bag here to whoever is looking for a great down bag. And that's it.